You think you know me?
We're at the jump point! Ah, thanks, friend. Here's something for saving our hides back there. See you after the convention.
See ya. Right, back to clearing moves. Guess we're just gonna go all the way over here. Go away, I'm not interested in you. Go away. Go away, I'm just gonna go to another battle one. Well then. Upgrade Sharpener or Toxic? No, I like my Sharpener. Also, the Shockwave is actually pretty good. Gonna keep that. Also, that music sounds so familiar, but I can't put my finger around what it actually is. Like it's super familiar sounding. Anyway, Cornelius Gamma! It's another ice planet. Oh my god, you didn't actually fire there. Oh, come on, I just want this thing to get upgraded, so I can stop using it. Okay, can I have some easy enemies also? Yeah, I'm not sure what I was trying to look for. Whoops. Go away. Yeah, there's nothing over there. So, boost pad into, oh god. Shotgun time. Not that I've been trying to upgrade now the fast blade, so go for fast blade then. These are actually really good on battle pad because you have more than enough ammo to get the job done. Also, yeah, let's get the bull crap. Gonna go collect this while I'm here. And instead of teleporting pad, I'm just gonna dead abuse my way back onto that platform. Should be fine. Yeah, it's fine. It's actually perfect the way it turned out. Alright, now we got some kind of difficult puzzle. Avoid whatever the fuck these are. Ah, that's that done. And hello. Haha, can't get me. So since you can't get me.
Enables you to fire armor-piercing rounds.
Excellent. That went better than expected. Now I don't have to use it anymore. Yeah, that's probably a stupid thing to use the hollow boots there. So let's not do that again. What's our weapon situation? Negotiator, yeah, we got 3. So negotiator, let's upgrade this actually. Get this done. Because I need my negotiator to be max level. Because it's probably the best weapon that I'm going to be having. But the most powerful one. Oh dear. Now we got moving platforms and whatever the fuck these are. Well then! That's a new one! And you put me back here. God damn it. If only I had more health or they didn't do as much damage, I could have probably survived that and gone for a full round. But if only. You dick! Well, that works, I guess. I'm supposed to be doing this other stuff. I really shouldn't be recording anymore. God damn it. Just to date this, I'm supposed to be editing my match against Marty. On Sunday. This is Saturday. I just got the file. I actually just came back from some family errands. And I'm supposed to be editing it, but well, here I am stuck recording for 2.5 hours.
Well, what do you know? I was just looking for an adventurer with a malleable sense of morality. How'd you like to help an old friend dispose of some surveillance equipment?
Sure.
That's what I like to hear. Now, old Nefarious has a whole mess of security satellites in this sector. Take care of them for me, and I will make you one rich Lombax. I'm syncing the satellite locations to your radar. Now you be careful. Nefarious won't take too kindly to folks messing
with Lombax identified. Alert, Dr. Nefarious.
Oh, I have to battle this. Oh, damn. Actually, I have to do some battling. Effort. Can't just go and blow it up. Yeah, don't bother using missile against these guys because their shield won't be down. By the time you fire them, their missiles are gone. Like I said, really the missile really good against small enemies, not so really good against bosses, not so much against some small guys. Especially when you get rid of the enemies that they are trying to lock onto. But even if you don't. Yeah.
Shields disengaged. Sign reinforcements.
Two more satellites to go.
Two more to go. Well, I could do this while I'm just around here, but nah. We'll do the satellite then. A man of crystals, really?
Are you Lombax identified? Alert, Dr. Nefarious.
Where are you?
Oh, God. Captain? You're all right.
galaxy it be, when a pirate be forced to shed tears in front of his birthday. It's true.
We're only here. Pull yourself together, mate.
I stabbed a man over a cheeseburger once. I didn't even want it, but I had to maintain an image, you know. Oh, it ain't easy being the scourge of Polaris.
Oh, cheer up, Captain. You were a lot more than just the scourge of Polaris, you were. You were also a mighty fine ballroom dancer. Maybe we'd better take a break. We'll be right back with more Pirate Radio.
Yeah, well, there's some stuff going on in the background, I guess.
Shields disengaged. Sorry, reinforcements.
Last one, and I'm back in business.
Right, last one. Once again, Miller fucking crystals, so... Oh, now I see... Oh, I see what the thing is with these. They got anti-missile thingies. So, when I fire, the missiles are produced because they go for the... I guess that would be called flares or something. Also, I finally realized why this music seems so familiar. It's been in one of the commercials. Oh. Not this exact music, but there, it has the same, I don't know how to describe it. Feels pretty close to something I've heard in a commercial, however, it is not exactly the same.
Yeah, real good, partner. Here you go. Spin it on something that goes boom.
Yes, absolutely. Oh, just get rid of the mines. And go for the last thing. Looks like this is going to be the only episodes of this. Because we pretty much have everything. Can't have too much things to collect, so. But there's no new items, or not too many items that we can get, so we're just going go through everything. All the way over there. Fine. Oh, come on. Well, I'll just write this one then across. Probably get the boots off so it doesn't look too awkward. There we go. This is where I'm supposed to go. Touchdown. And then I can go across collect this. Like that. And once again, dead abuse because I cannot be asked to go all the way around. See? I'm right here. No, negotiator. We talked about a printing negotiator, idiot. Ah, this is all rusted up. Gotta go somewhere else. Platform ahoy! That works. Well, this is exactly what I need. Drop down. Omnisoker. Yum, 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 yum. Oh. Hi. Get blown up. And barely increased the level of that. Platforms ahoy. I guess now we just ride along. Till we get back to the thing. So, how is your day? Mine was bloody hot. I mean, you're seeing this probably 1 week after I'm recording it, so... July has been ridiculously hot in Finland. Like, ridiculously hot. We'd be going... Our temperature has been above 30 for 2 weeks now, and it's not letting up. So, the living is quite tough. And working is even tougher, because the heat is just unbearable. For those of you who don't know, a very hot summer day here is around 25 degrees, so... For it to be 30 consistently is unheard of. I mean, sometimes it happens, yes, but not for 25 days. Well, I'd say for it to count as being a really hot day here in Finland, the temperature has to be over, I think, 25 degrees. Now, out of the 27 days, well, I guess I could count this day, out of the last 28 days in July, 25 of them had had a temperature over 25. 25 days out of 28 had temperature over 25. That is unheard of here in Finland. Like, that is just a thing that doesn't happen at all. It's not supposed to happen here. So yeah, the living has been unbearable. Pretty much. Oh well, I'm gonna stop. Complaining. I'm gonna. Well, I'm not gonna say actually. Actually, I am. Should probably have a second backup safe, but oh well. Anyway, that does it for this episode. We've gone and completely cleared out Pernelius sector, except for the two planets. Speaking of planets, we're going to planet Vapidia? Oh, whatever. We're going there next time. I'll see you there.